Everything happens for a reason, and that reason causes change. Sometimes it hurts, sometimes it's hard, but in the end, it's all for the best. So never stop trusting God and His plans.